Welcome back to another microwave video. Today we're going to be microwaving these M&Ms. So let's get started. They're not really doing anything right now. Thought they would melt pretty fast. Well, I'm gonna put it into a time lapse and I'll show you later whenever they start melting. Alright guys, so now they're like cracking open and the chocolate is coming out of them. This is about 2 minutes after I started. And I'm gonna have to put it on another minute. But now they're really starting to come apart and melt. Alright guys, so I think I'm going to take it out right now because the chocolate's starting to bubble. It is really bubbling over here on this side. Oh man, it smells terrible. They all cracked open and a couple of them over on this side really burst and went everywhere. It almost looks like brownies. Thanks for watching today's video, and let me know down in the comments if you're liking these microwave videos. We'll see you next time. Alright, so here's a bonus clip for you guys. I'm going to be tasting these. I don't think it's going to be anything like regular M&Ms. Oh, they're still hot. Oh, they're horrible. Do not eat microwaved M&Ms.